actually doing real work for once, huh?
We heard you all did really outstanding work, and you fought off big bugs and bad people. I'm glad you did too. We were in a bit of trouble since we couldn't gather materials or progress our quests, as expected of Nep-Nep.
I mean, it is me we're talking about here. What else would you expect?
Don't get too carried away. But anyway, I think you guys did great. The nations are definitely paying more attention to people cheating now. So, here, we got you this.
Huh? Are you sure? Is this okay?
It's a gift from us, along with everyone else who has a shop in the city.
Come on, that's not like you, Nep. Don't be shy, just take it.
Thanks, Iffy. Thanks, Compa. We'll come back again to buy lots.
Please do. We'll be waiting.
Pico, you caught me a little off guard there. I see you're as energetic as usual.
Are you all right, Neppy?
Yep, totally fine. In this world, I can handle anything from a little tackle to a gigantic punch without breaking a sweat.
Worked really hard.
Yeah, you guys fought really well, Nappy. I was asked by someone I know to put some countermeasures here and there, so I was busy.
Here and there for someone you know? I'm not sure I follow, but it seems like you were helping out too, Plutie.
Oh, that's right! You're finally going to fight the final boss, aren't you? Please take this with you.
Huh? don't want to just steal this from you. Let me buy it.
Neppy, you earned it. Besides, if you use it out there, it'll help promote our shop.
Go on and take it, you thief!
Hey, come on! No need for name-calling! Wait, you are giving this to me for free, right? Anyway, thanks! I'll make good use of it.
Come back to our shop anytime.
Let's play again, Neptunia!
See you guys later!